I think the main threat, if I say very lovely human, according to the record from conventional on biodiversity or other institutes, they told that the first threat, the very impact is the habitat destruction, you know, people destroy habitat.
Thailand is a biodiversity hotspot, and perhaps we make use of only small proportion of our existing biodiversity in the countries. So there are lots of, or I can say, many bioresources. From our research, we found that Thai snails are exposed to high temperature, strong UV radiations, and surrounded by lots of germs. So they produce mucus more enriched with active compounds than those snails in cold climate.
Unlock the science, encapsulating the scientific world with Jula Radio Plus.